Bye. Thank you. accept them whole, without question, as absolute fact, which we regard as such authoritative fact that in some cases, we are willing to be deeply unpleasant to people who hold different views, or perhaps even kill them. It happens all over the world. People feel so convinced that the inherited package of ideas that they had nothing to do with creating and that they have never questioned, they're so convinced that those ideas are right that in extreme cases they're actually prepared to kill other human beings who hold different ideas. Are they so insecure in their own beliefs that they're prepared to go to that level of actually murdering another human being who holds it? They're so threatened by the other beliefs that other human beings hold. So it's an abnegation of our responsibility as human beings. We should be questioning things. We should not be accepting packages of ideas intact, fully formed, and using them to drive the way we behave towards one another. That was part of the human story, but we need to move on from that. It's a very dangerous.